snap.
All right, let's go. Money. Boy, if you sleep while your HP.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Cool.
Not real refill.
All right. Okay. Let's go.
Boozer. What's up? And it didn't, alright. It did not.
Let's see what I can do.
Where are we going? Before I clear that camp out. There's a camp at the camp, whatever you call it. I get sad reading that. Since we're closer to that.
Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser Sweet Face around these last few days. You sure he's alright?
This is Deacon. Loser's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Loser, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
I'm gonna save my stuff real quick. Or save it for as long as I can. In case I find other recipes. Alright, what we're dealing with.
Can you use this?
Let me just stick that now then. We got
how'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on.
One way is all right, I got an idea.
Get in there. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
There's a bear trap around.
This again. Sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me.
I can hear them. Let's place this right here so when they come out,
that should do it.
Let's go. I should get at least get one of them. Back up.
Who's that?
Oh, this one's trapped. They do a... I can't do an execution on it. Oh, alright, never mind, I died out. Alright, that's cool. Next one. I just forgot. About the residue. Be one over there.
Oh, warehouse. Yeah, that looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. What the hell are you doing in here, huh? This place is a death trap.
all four of them in one spot.
Okay, gotta be careful, gotta be careful.
Outside, I got room. I want to kill the ones that are awake. Or no, they can go back to sleep. Coming? Oh. Oh. Back up, buddy.
Is that the last of them? Finally.
Booze, that's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Dick. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
what's next? Nope. We're gonna do that one in a bit.
Yo, you need a refuel?
Of course, man.
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. Look me up if you need anything else. Back to work.
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him.
Just making this harder!
The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you just chop it in the wall.
Go to hell, Drifter! Copeland can suck on it, you hear me? No, my bike!
Coke kind of frowns on that. Not a fan of it myself, if you want to know the truth. Give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
him. Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.